What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna show you how to make survival stove can with the toilet paper and alcohol. Let's check this out. For this alcohol stove, we're gonna need alcohol, can, empty can like that, and a toilet paper. I took the tube out so it doesn't have a tube, and then I'm gonna put it inside of a can like that, just like that. Then I'm gonna grab alcohol and fill it up. So the toilet paper will soak in all this alcohol. Okay, that should be enough. Now we're gonna go outside and test it out. Alright, looks like we got it on fire, and so we're gonna set a couple bricks next to it so we can put a pan on top of it. We got here a pan of water, and let's set it right here and wait till it boils. You see how toilet paper does not burn off, just alcohol burning off, so it's like becoming a little cool wig. And as you can see, the water is pretty hot already. Pretty soon it's gonna get to the boil. Even better way to do it, use one of those paint buckets. Make sure you clean it off from paint and everything. You can just, after you're done, you can blow it off and put the cover up so alcohol and the paper toilet don't get messed up. Or if you don't have anything else, you can use one of those cans, it's fine as well. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Thumbs up this video, thumbs up if you like survival videos, and as always, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to our Slow Mo Lab, links in description, and I'll see you next time.